In the following video, we want to show you how easy it is to set up a normalization program in VIALAB for the assistplus pipetting robot. We provide a predefined normalization sample program with a general setup to illustrate how a normalization step can be implemented in VIALAB. So let's get started with our step-by-step guide to creating a new normalization program in VIALAB. Click on New and choose between one of our two standard decks. In this example, we take the three-position universal deck. Then pick one of Integra's D1 single-channel pipetting modules, for example the D1 in a volume range of 5 to 1250 microliters. Choose two GripTip sizes, as the D1 single-channel pipetting module is able to load two different tip types to cover a wide dynamic volume range. Continue with picking the labware. In this example, the diluent is filled into a reservoir. The eight samples which need to be normalized are stored in the 1.5 milliliter tubes, while the diluted and normalized samples are stored in a target plate. Go to method and add a new step. Scroll down to select the normalization step, defining where the samples are located and where they should be diluted to. Finally, click on Edit Diluent and select the reservoir. Change the tab to Volumes List and enter the initial concentration of your samples manually, or paste everything from, for example, an Excel file. Enable the dilution calculator, type in your target concentration and target volume. Click on Calculate All Samples, and VIALAB not only calculates the volumes for samples and diluent, but also selects the best suited tip type automatically. Based on the calculated volumes, the diluent is first transferred in a repeat dispense step into the target plate. Further parameters, such as pipetting speeds or pipetting heights, can be adjusted. After the diluent is distributed, samples are added in a transfer step. Here again, further parameters such as pipetting speeds or pipetting heights can be adjusted. In the simulation tab, the predefined program can be double-checked before continuing to the transfer tab. Type in the name of your program and either transfer it to the pipette or start it directly from VIALAB. We can also offer a neat solution for users who want to import their worklist as well as their normalization data into VIALAB. Instead of selecting normalization, choose Normalization Worklist. Make sure you create a worklist based on Integra's worklist templates. Fill in your data, save the worklist file, and import the file into VIALAB. To begin with, assign where the target plate and then where the source plate is placed. After the worklist import, select the diluent, activate the calculator, and type in the desired target volume and target concentration to calculate the diluent and sample volumes. Pipetting parameters can be changed in the repeat dispense and transfer step that we've already covered. Now your program is ready to run on the assistplus. And do please feel free to take a look at our other videos, such as how to set up a hit picking program, VIALAB, or our assistplus Getting Started series.